We're gonna do some banding today. Do you want to join?
Yeah.
Yeah? You might get a little messy.
Messy how?
Just keep your hat on.
Gulls nest in colonies in a wide variety of different environments, so they offer scientists clues about the health of lots of ecosystems. So today, we're going to band a bird to collect some important data that may help scientists learn about where gulls go and how their habitats are changing.
Today we're gonna be banding an adult because it's a little bit early in the season for chicks.
Okay.
But to band adults, we need a trap.
And I take it that's a trap.
That's the trap. This is Emilio, our master bander and field biologist.
Emilio, hey. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
We're gonna be following Emilio's lead today with this.
Have you ever held a herring gull?
I'm sure there's nothing to it.
Well, you will remember. She's not gonna be nice to you. She's gonna try to bite you, so.
Yeah,
okay. All right.
Let's do it. I'm prepared.
You might need one of these for the birds.
I'm scared now. Yeah, let's do it, people.
All right, good luck.
Let's go.
If you start hearing some screaming and dive bombing.
Dive bombing?
They're definitely gonna dive bomb you.
Oh! So
you're probably gonna get hit by a gull, and then also you're probably gonna get pooped and vomited on.
Now I get full disclosure.
We're gonna set this here. The parent's gonna come in. Sit on that string.
Oh, and that's gonna cause the collapse of the pole.
Yep, and it'll drop down. So let's go hide, see if the mother goes back in there.
So now it's a waiting game. We've gotta let the parents get comfortable enough with the situation. Eventually, one of the parents is gonna go in, try to sit on those eggs, press down on that wire, and...
It's getting really close.
I feel dirty playing this trick on this bird, but it's for its own good. I have a feeling I'll feel even dirtier after I've held the bird. The bird is in.
It's good. We're good.
I got you.
Once the gull is caught, it's placed in a bird bag to help keep it calm. It also helps us to collect key data about the animal.
That's gonna give them the weight of the bird. That's the first statistic we're taking.
Hello. Oh, hello,
wow.
Hello. So you can grab it like this.
Yeah.
You're gonna feel his heart.
Okay.
And you try to be relaxed. If you relax, the bird is relaxed.
Yeah, okay. All right. Hold him by the bill.
Uh-huh.
Let him.
Okay. So Coleman. Got you.
Measuring the size of the bill.
61.7.
I've helped band birds before, but I've never handled a gull, and I think this guy can sense it.
Oh, yes, you are.
Pull it against your chest.
Yep.
And they're very strong.
You're strong. I'd bite me too. So listen, we are good. We're not gonna hurt you.
46, the wing. Wing.
Ow! Ow!
They're opening up crabs and shells, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's trying to open me up.
Yep. Mm. Yeah, good.
Oh!
Hold the head, always.
Yep.
I know I was warned, but this is a bit more hands-on than I was expecting.
Hurts!
It's like a...
You see, you thought you had the easy part of the job?
Yeah!
This is a color band. This information is gonna help us locate the birds, wherever they are. We're gonna know where they go.
And for how many years they come back. So we'll forever know that this is the one you got, Chris.
This guy is ready to go. Just put it in the floor, he's gonna walk away.
Whew, he got a last bite in too.
One parting gift. Yeah, and you got bit on the hand, bit on the face.
Yeah.
Did you pay yourself?
I didn't realize a trip to the green roof would imperil my natural beauty, but, you know, all for the birds.